Hi guys, this is Megaman Dragonoid. As you can see, we're playing Destiny 2, probably obvious. I'm gonna try to continue with the missions, but if there is a deals, event, I'm gonna try it. I'm just noticing there was one. So, yeah. So, heads up! Also, I have to check one night. Friday. Oh no, wow, I don't know what you're doing. Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3 things I've remembered here. Maybe even more. Okay, first off on the list is the lost items. Blah, blah, blah. Let's see, chest plate. What do we have here? Weak. Bye bye.
How can I help?
Weak. Bye bye. Week, bye bye. You have one.
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
What does he ask? Ooh, what do I have there? Is that something I like? Oh, definitely I like. How does it look? That looks cool.
Speak to
except
me
for the one
off
the shoulder, I like dislike
dark.
That. But it generally look good. I don't like spikes on armor, so that's something I like. Before we going to continue on our main mission, we're first going to the person that rescued us, because she has stuff for us, and then I have to find a certain lady that did our stuff.
What can I do for you?
We got immigrants. We got a long gun, an energy weapon, another weapon, another weapon. Holy shit! Okay, now we got a chest, please, and another weapon. We got way too many weapons. Okay, so we got a new chest piece. It's way stronger, that's for sure.
Say what you want to say.
Everyone, come here for a second.
Oh my god, I don't want... What was that? I got 2 sniper rifles.
Hey, Bird, be careful.
I'm gonna remove this one. This special ammo, so I can actually use here the one that doesn't have one. I kind of want to use this one, but it's weakening. We can get a sidearm, which gives us the opportunity. Do we have another sidearm?
Yes, we do.
Okay, bye bye. What's that? I got a weird item. What's this? Journal of the Reef Cryptor. It looks like an exotic.
Patience.
I got a weird item. Is this? Bosco's had a chance to. Okay, cool. An enchanted core. So is that? Okay. Reasonable. We had that one. There was a sidearm, and we got a sniper rifle as well. I'm gonna remove that one. We have a grenade launcher.
Did you have some clan stuff
sidearm
to talk about?
Okay. That gun is so good.
Chance
I'm just going for
the
sniper rifle. Fucking don't care.
Very small.
Okay, let's see. This one was pretty good. Oh, I see something there. Okay. Grenade launcher. Sure. And it's actually way better than our rocket launch, so yeah, why not? Look at that, we got a big level increase. Okay, now we have to find that lady. I always forget where she probably is. That's him, That's him. That's him. Wait, he's our men? Oh, he's Grizzle. Okay, never mind. Fault. Weird guy. Him. Him.
Are you still with us?
Wait. Where's our old lady?
Is he still at the same spot we... Is he still at the farm? Did he never left?
That? Why is she still there? She never left. Did I do that one? Did I do this one?
You're doing great out there, Deborah. Thank you for everything.
I think I did this one. Oh wait, there's a quest. Wait a minute. Lost Land? Oh, wait a minute. I think I get it.
Talk to me.
Adermian. Adermian is what he's. The Widow.
Thank you.
Okay. So there are three locations with both having weird stuff. This is a particular quest. We can only enter when we are already there. Let's do that. Just to see what it's actually about. Excuse me. This is Frostland. Okay, that we're actually good.
Have you two noticed any strange fallen nearby? I swear I've caught sight of four-armed creatures that were, well, glowing.
We've all been through a lot, Devrim. Staying in your church tower for this long might have taken a toll.
Wait, what's that?
Good news, Deborah. It's not just you. There is something different about these fallen.
Somehow that doesn't make me feel any better.
Oh, hello. Perfect, there's one there. Thank you.
It's something in their ether. traces of Cabal technology.
Ether only provides sustenance for the Fallen. If they're augmenting it for some other purpose...
I've gotten pretty good at isolating Cabal signatures. Let me see if there's something around here I can trace.
So where do you have to go? We have to go that way?
Energy barriers are throttling our communications. Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it fast.
Say again? You're breaking up a bit.
Some kind of electromagnetic cage to hide what they're doing. No wonder we couldn't find the source.
Devon, do you still have their signal?
No luck, Mom. We might have lost them down there.
What did you find?
I'm not sure. Some kind of machine. It's enhancing their ether somehow.
Stuff, I'm all for it.
But the Fallen are resourceful. This isn't over. I must go and meditate on how to end this crisis.
Hey, another mission.
Thinking about the big picture, that one. Head back to the church, you two. Let's figure out our next move.
Yeah, sure, I'm on my way already.
Thank you.
Leave me alone, enemies. Okay, I got a few new helmets. Come on. I wanna check what that mission was about. Ow!
My concentration. Let an old man snipe it. I was a bit worried when we lost contact. You wouldn't leave me alone out here, eh?
No. Nope.
Now, thanks to you, the Fallen. See you soon.
Outside the box. If I were several containers of artificially enhanced ether, where would I be?
Keep it simple. The Fallen are desperate. They're trying to hide something. How did they do it last time?
Well, they used a set of barriers to keep us out. I'm detecting one nearby. Let's go. A big barrier. No wonder I could detect it so far away.
The bigger the barrier, the bigger the cache. How are you going to get it down?
Don't overthink it. Go punch some Fallen, see if they've got the key code.
Huh. No key codes. I think this explosive will work just as well.
Let's go, boom! Damn, I was not fast enough.
There's a Fallen teleporter here. I think I can brute force my way past their security, but not quickly.
No choice. You're gonna have to kick down the door, little guy.
What is it with mysterious hooded anti-authority types calling me little?
But you're a little. Big eye. Yeah, it didn't sound like a bad guy. Oh, hello. Well, you are another one.
There's nothing left in these cores. All the ether's been drained out of them. But there's another cache close by.
Level up.
On your guard. The Red Legion must have heard all the commotion. I've seen harvesters flying about the area.
Bet they want some payback for the Fallen stealing their stuff. I can relate.
I'm just gonna punch you. Church.
This must be the place, but there's no Fallen. And the ether must be cloaked.
Then let's get the neighbors to uncloak it. Why don't you send up a couple of flares and see how some Red Legion shock troops shake things up?
Just want to try to hide, and they don't let me.
Oops. Come on!
Shit, I ruined it. I have to do it all over again.
Hear the motherfucker! I was behind you all along. bums off.
It's hard to tell with all the cloaking, but I think we got it all.
Seems likely. I just caught a glimpse of a servitor headed for the mines. Never seen one like it.
Ten Glimmer says that's the one making all the modified ether. Don't miss this chance, you two.
Okay, just let us enjoy this one for a minute.
Yeah, now I have to go to the mines. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Oop, missed. Wait, where am I supposed to go? There, got it. Later!
Hawthorne has asked Ikora to take her place. Something about knowing more about all that fallen stuff.
Meaning ether distribution from servitors to Kells. Consequences when that supply is severed. Subtleties of an Archon priest versus a captain.
An Archon priest, and he's glowing.
Then some enhanced ether still remains. Finish him quickly.
Well, that's very protected, dude.
Depleted ether cores.
Perhaps you could scatter them like breadcrumbs and draw your quarry back to the surface.
You're joking, Dev. But that might actually work. Guardian, head back to Devrim's tower. You'll need some room for this to work.
I agree. I need definitely room.
Good luck. Stay focused. recharges. Find it and destroy it.
Wow.
I'm reading multiple inbound fallen ships. They're not going down without a fight.
But they are going down.
But they are going down.
Oh, hello. Shifting. Damn it! You tried to take me down.
Thank you. fantastic work.
The Fallen won't recover from this anytime soon. Exemplary.
Head back this way when you have a minute, and we'll close this chapter out.
Okay. We did this. Oh, we still have to do one more? Oh, come on. I'm working as balls as I can. Bad. Better. Ooh, better bazooka. Bazooki. Let's do a quick teleport. Not in the mood to travel all the way there.
I'm fresh out of words to thank you for a job well done. Perhaps I should study some other languages. If not for you, the Fallen might have clawed their way back to our...
something. Got a new gun. Missing a mission. Wow, he has some kind of banana coat. Funny, I never seen that one actually before. Now I'm puzzling. I have to do a mission. I can't seem to find a mission. Dark Forest has one.
That's the price.
Fallen must have tucked it away in here and forgotten about it. I'm getting... Oh, these supplies were originally from the tower.
Can't figure it out. Conservative from the mines. You said mine, right? Maybe there's still one in the mines. Just have to find my way back through into the mines. Or maybe there's one here. There we go, we done it. It wasn't that hard. You just had to figure it out. Okay, now we've done it. Now we just need to figure out what's next to do.
Whispering Falls. We're already doing this along. Okay, Whispering Falls. Whispering Falls. Where is that? Whispering Falls? Huh? Whispering. Wait. Uh-huh. Seeing something. Willow Walk. There are like hidden paths all over the place. Okay, let's first drive there. Just see if we can trigger it. Cause this is a big mission. Show. Am I missing something above the head? Like I'm not paying attention. I'm still puzzling. This is like one big fuckaroo. Somebody? What? Huh? Wait. Ask for this. Hi. Just came close, that's all.
Supplies marked for the House of Judgment. I wonder what happened to Varix.
You think the Reef survived the Red Legion?
Dude, stop shooting me. Hello, what's this?
I've never seen a servitor this tiny. I wonder if it was a prototype for old Sepix. Like Sepix Beta.
Sepix Inferior? Anyway.
my gosh, Alexa, it was like your lucky guess. I was like, oh, maybe it's there. It was actually lucky guessing. I was not even testing it out. Like, I wasn't even searching it up. Everything was like a lucky guess. This lucky game was actually very lucky. No. Huh? And I hurt myself. That's heavy. Again, I'm getting another one. Oh. Yeah. Just go back. Cool. I got new gear. Oh my fucking god! Okay, that's slight improvement. Oh my goodness. Better gear. Okay. Increased gear. Here I go. Oh my god. My stuff is getting better! And kind of. Handgun. Wait, pulse rifle, submachine gun, sniper rifle, handgun, other rifle, scout gun. Wait. Pulse, other. Can go. That's too weak. That can go. Too weak. Rivals got. You're too weak. This is getting amazing. I'm getting better stuff as we go now. Okay, so where we have to go now? Oh, this is getting heavy. Where I have to go? Destination. Are we gonna go over here? Is this where we have to go? Show me. Oh, this is where we have to go. Okay, got it. Yeah, two lucky shoes. Ooh, yes, this is good.
just want to see what it is about. Like, I got a good gear, like a lot more good and better gear. Well, I have to wait because, yeah, why not? I'm thinking already double the double. Well, I'm actually tripling the double. I'm having already an hour. This is like a 1 hour special. What the hell? Because only this, because of this shit mission. Yeah. Dark spot. Oh, lost some stuff again. Show me.
Hi there.
Hi there.
Ooh,
got a rare gun.
Checking Guardian.
Well, oh no, I got a rare gun. And you auto ammo. It's okay.
Looking
prefer
for
a like going to one special? In the I want to see. Show me.
Not possible.
We got. Nah, the other one is lagging. There's more ammo.
Hi again, Guardian.
Oh, there's something else. That can go, actually. That can go. There's already a better one.
Need some new moves? Let's check. You must make messages. Switch the route.
Getting a new exotic for that. I see.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long. Don't stop fighting.
Yeah, yeah.
We all appreciate
it. Take it easy.
It.
Take us easy. Precision shots on enemies without reloading.
Oh no.
It's gonna be like a little bit troublesome. But I will keep it on the tracker machine. That way. I'm stuck. No, I'm not. They open the coast. I'm being loopy.
Amanda!
Still can't believe what they did to his robe. Treated it like a trophy. Even a puffed up cryptarch doesn't deserve it.
Not a one!
Stay strong.
Fucking Titan. Come on!
Come on in, Guardian.
She's about. They're inside, blah 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 blah. Find the transmitter and see where it leads.
Not,
I'm gonna do that tomorrow. I don't feel like it right now. I'm going just back. So I'm getting a weird indicator when I'm opening this. Like somehow it's showing me the. Like, it was showing something. I don't know why. Like, it's showing that gun again. I don't know what. Wow, what was that? Somehow it's showing that place again. I've been already there once, and I just. You know, it's been there.
What do you think?
I got a new gun. For what? Ooh.
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, it's terrible.
Let's talk.
Let's talk. Wait, it's kind of like a premier rep. I thought that's good.
I can work with this.
I can work with this.
Oh, no. There's a little pile up. Keeping all the weapons except Sonic's. Sword I want to keep. I only have one sword. I want to see Exodus just to check. Requires Coraline level 6.
See you soon.
Well, until next time, everybody, because this is where I'm gonna stop. So I don't want to continue like this. Like, this is. We already did another hour, like. Fuck shit. Our special guys. Until next time. Peace.